Okay. Yeah, yeah, just as I suspected, we're gonna see Bowser versus Joker. And if it all goes well, then we should see that Bullet Bolt Bill fly on over to that little, yeah, the little arena right there. Okay, so we're gonna see Joker versus Bowser.
3, 2, 1, go!
So we're starting out. So obviously, Mona right now is playing Joker, and Starboy's gonna be hitting it with the Bowser. And oh, right, wait, I wasn't looking! What happened? He's at 60? I've seen nothing. Watch, I'm just gonna side smash. Wow. Yeah. Mona's dead. I've seen nothing but landing downers and smash attacks coming from Starboy. Dude. What? Oh no! Get a side smash? Jump forward air, up smash? Side smash, yeah. Down air? Back in there, side smash? Side smash? Water? Smash. You think he's lagging? Well, if he was lagging, then we would be lagging. Maybe. Yeah, I guess that was the most tap jump thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Yeah, that's gonna be up 1-0 for Mona right now. It was game one. How do you feel about it? Do you wanna sit over here so they can hear you more, like on the bed?
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, what's up, guys?
My name is Brian.
What's up, Brian? Because I never be lying. But you always see me flying. yeah. Oh, okay. I'm gonna DQ Violet. Dude, why? I still don't understand why people enter tournaments and then don't play. Like, every single Smash Brothers tournament online ever, people just... There's always just a wave of DQs. So bad, this is a bad picture. Ready? Terry? Okay, so I guess he does play Terry. Now that was crazy.
Feels great, huh?
Do you think that he's going to switch it back to Bowser or keep the Terry? Cause he got his stock with Bowser.
Nice.
Or actually, the real question is, do you think he's going back to FD? He better not. I feel like a good stage for her right now. Town and City.
Two!
every match. So it lands with the down air. Goes for the up B. I think he just looks good. Goes for the side smash. Gonna get side tilted. Henry's not going for anything too dangerous right now. He's a little scared. He knows he should be scared. A little scared to kind of mashing Bowser because, you know, Bowser can really get you. God! Thank you, Netswirl, for the $5 saying duck it off. That is crazy, thank you so much. Oh, down smash. I honestly felt it back here right there. He waits for the get up attack, but he's gonna punish him. The up air is gonna be the stop. By that F smash. Goes for the dash attack right now. Down to up. Oh my god, he's moving on him! Gets the forward air, back air. Goes for another back air. No, but he misses the second one. Gets hit with the get up attack. And that's. Oh, goes for the free grab. I thought he was just going to shoot for the down air. That's gonna be the game. 3-0. For Mona
now,
right now.
On to the next trial.
That's crazy. Dude, Spencer showed up? Spencer got DQ'd from winners.